Hello everyone, this is Sally from Sally Cosmos. In this lecture, we'll see a very famous 25 horses problem. So let's see what the problem says. Alright, so you have got 25 horses, and in a particular race, maximum of 5 horses are allowed to run. Now your goal is to find the minimum number of races necessary to find the fastest 3 horses. Remember, you just know the order in which the horses finishes the line, but not their times. Which means you don't have any clock. You cannot measure the time in which the horses finishes the line. Alright, I hope you got the problem. If you have any doubts, please do write in the comment section below. I suggest not to see the solution video immediately after this, because the aim of this puzzle series is to increase your intellectual level. So go ahead and fire your brain neurons. Think about this problem. If you got stuck somewhere, then see the hint video first. I'm sure you will love this puzzle series. Please do subscribe. Share with your friends and like. See you guys in another video. Bye-bye.